Hi, ingredients! We are going to make a half-baked method. Here are the materials. Are you ready?
Ready, go!
First, look a face in an old magazine and cut it with a scissor. Fold it into two and cut using a scissor. Using a glue, paste the other half in a clean bond paper. Sketch the other part of the head. Draw an ear, eyebrow, eye, nose, and mouth. Draw also the hair using a crayon. Color the parts of the head.